Katsudon Japanese Cutlet Rice Bowl.
Ingredients: 4 servings freshly cooked rice, 1 tablespoon oil, 1 to 2 onion, 1 cup dashi stock, 2 to 3 spring onion sliced, 2 tablespoons sugar, 4 to 5 tablespoons soy sauce, 2 tablespoons mirin, 4 tonkatsu, pork cutlets, 4 to 6 eggs. Directions: cut tonkatsu, pork cutlets, and onion. Heat oil in a frying pan and cook onion. Once the onion starts to change color, add dashi stock, sugar, mirin and soy sauce and cook on a medium heat until tender. Place the sliced tonkatsu, pork cutlets, on top of the onion. Do not stir. Beat the eggs and pour them over the tonkatsu and onion. Do not stir. Sprinkle spring onions over the top and cover the pan with a lid until the egg is set. Half fill a bowl with freshly cooked rice and cover it with the tonkatsu mixture.